laser surgery anyone. Is laser surgery a safe choice? Grace just had laser eye surgery. She's trying to convince her friend Stephanie to have it as well. Grace, while you're doing at work, didn't you just have laser surgery?
Yes, my vision is normal now. I don't need to wear glasses or contact anymore.
You should consider it. I don't know if I'm ready for that, but shouldn't you be home resting?
In fact, after 24 hours, a very high percentage of patients go back to work. I can't imagine someone cutting my eyes with a laser. Sounds dangerous. Now, over 30 million have had laser surgery. Success rate is very high. It still sounds scary. Honestly, I was a little nervous before surgery, but it was painless. That's because they put something in your eyes, so you couldn't feel anything. That worries me. I hear there can be
side effect
such as dry eyes. There can be some, but they're
rare.
I'm just uncomfortable a day or so, but I see much better now. I'm glad your vision has improved. Yes, before surgery, I was so nearsighted that I needed my glasses to see anything. Now I love waking up and seeing clearly. That would be nice, but I still worry. Risks. What if my vision becomes worse or I lose it completely? I don't want to go blind. You are worried about too much. 60% patient gain their ideal vision from the surgery. I read the glare can be a problem afterward. It goes away quickly, but doesn't your night vision suffer? My uncle had to stop driving at night after his laser surgery. Yes, it's a little difficult to see at night, but once my eyes
completely or totally
recover completely, I will be fine. Really, surgery is safe. How about the cost? Near is expensive. The course is totally worth it. I suggest you talk to your eye doctor to find out if you are a good
candidate.
That will be how you decide whatever to get the surgery.
Whether
get the surgery. We'll see.
How?